And a final reminder for those that registered, it's your chance to get rid of all of those electronics you don't use anymore. There's a free drive-through e-recycling event at Great Northern Mall. It runs this morning from 8:30 until noon. And while the event was originally scheduled for mid-October, it had to be pushed back after four workers, tested positive for COVID-19. All workers now have since been tested, and you did have to register ahead to take part.